Now I had some sound issues, so you missed me running in this system. So this is a system I found that was unexplored. I explored. Just need to do some mapping in it. And then we're gonna head off.
Landing gear, retract.
Excuse me.
Frameshift drive charging.
Terraform candidates, plus, excuse me again, since this is my system, I found it. I'm going to put my name to it. I don't know how long the string will be today, because I'm not really planning what I'm going to do today. But this is day three. There are some planets in the system that have some geological stuff. So. I have my name on in the codex. I hope. Systems. I have to check if I actually been there. But I'm going to try and stay around the Hyperiani system of sector of Stisming and head out. Because. Oh, excuse me. I've got this cough from. I believe most of these systems are going to be unexplored. There's not going to be many that have come out. I've gone, probably gone beyond the jellyfish nebula and gone out this far. So I'm not going to hope to put my name to system. I'm going to try and stick among the F and K system, F and G system, so I might knock K on the head. Because it's likelihood I won't find any Earth-likes there. Could potentially find a water world, but F's too cold. It's getting towards the scale of a dying star. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to explore, I'm going to map this system. There's only 8 planets to map. It's just sort of take off from one I've already done, so. I'm going to map this system. There's 2 terraform candidates. You've got terraform candidate here with its moon. So we'll scan the system and then we'll pop off and find out if we can find anything else. Found a few interesting planets when I was off stream. Found an ammonia gas giant. I actually put my name to it, so that's pretty cool. Fuck's fuck's sake. Anyway, just scan these, scan the system, scan this planet and its moon. It's a terraform candidate, so more money for me. I've found a few interesting systems. Found a binary F, which is unusual, and a moon with a moon, which I took a picture of it. Fuck's sake. Yeah, it was a, literally it was a moon with a moon within a gas giant which had ammonia life on it. It's all unusual stuff going on there. Anyway, let's scan this terraform candidate. Pure Ani LSB D9 planet number 2. Or so I'm going to start calling this land. It's like Mars. Getting pretty efficient at this malarm now. Boom. Four probes. Let's do it to me. You can hardly hear me. Is that better? Okay, let's go to planet. Let's go to this planet's moon. Pure Ani LSB D1392A. I'll see what's going on here. Okay, so let's go to the moon. The moon! The moon of this terraform candidate's planet, which I shall name the moon. Alright, what's the efficiency on this? 4. surface scan. Two probes. Booyah. There's the Jellyfish Nebula in all its glory. Another terraform candidate. No volcanism on this planet. Looks like Venus. Well, for some reason there's... I can't see the chat. It's not updating on PS4, so there's an issue. So if you're saying anything, I can't actually see it. Unless it's put on YouTube, then I can see it. Apparently. So, let's go to this other planet. Yes. So this is a system I found before I was logging off. G-type star with a couple of not remotely interesting planets. There's nothing here of any interest. There's two terraform candidates. Other than that, it's a pretty boring system. I'm just scanning it because I found it. It's undiscovered. Nobody else has found it, so I'm gonna. I couldn't be asked to scan it last night when I was logging off, so I'm scanning it now. So you get to see how how much better at scanning I've come since 2 days ago, which is always good. So again, I can't see any chat, so if you're calling me a noob or saying I'm an a-hole, I can't see it. After this, we're going to jump to another G-type system and see if we can find anything of any interest. I can't really say. I'm hoping I can find an Earth-like, but being this far out of the galactic core, I'm away from the galactic core, I'm not too confident in finding something. My voice seems to be okay now, other than the fact I keep on coughing. Fuck that's about. I don't know if the chat's gonna fix itself. I'm no idea. So it might fix itself. The power of the internet might work. You never know. I could try restarting the stream. But then I can't be asked. So, this is the other terraform candidate in the system. I didn't realize I found some terraform candidates. This one is a bit more hospitable than the other one. The other one looked a bit like Mars. This one looks almost like a desert planet. And I've just found Ankara or Dune. Oh, I'll call this one Dune. Dune. Anyway. This is Dune. Sure, the planet is Anchoria? Not on my Dune lore. Probably someone will tell me what it is. Done. Alright, efficiency bonus, because I'm that damn good. Well, these other planets, they're... I don't know what... we'll come back here. We're here for Earthlocks. Don't terraform. We don't have terraform candidates. Let's go and find some interesting planets. Right. What have we got? We've got an F. There's an A over there. Do like the look of A-type stars. I'll try my luck. I'll try TD 268, and then we'll jump over here because there's another G-type over here. We'll pop in and see what D13-2. Hope on my calendar, on my jumping, I haven't been here before. According to my thing, I haven't. So I haven't been to this system yet, so we'll have a look. That's a good sign. That means nobody's been here. Nobody's discovered any planets, so this is an undiscovered system, so fingers crossed for an Earth-like. Get away from the start. We'll honk the system and we'll see what we can find. Waterworld will be nice. With terraform, but we'll see what we can find. Hopefully not a whole bunch of bloody rocky planets would be bloody nice. But alright, let's honk the system. That's promising. I think that is a water world. We found a water world and there's no Earth-likes. 12th planet, so what have we got here? That's the water world. So we have a water world. Ah, it's one of them. Crap. That's a bit disappointing. Well, it's got a moon. That's a bit disappointing. No interesting features on any of these, though. So I've got a couple of ice bodies. That's not a terraform candidate. Well, scan the water world because it is worth money, but see if any of these planets are, or any of these moons are terraform candidates, but I doubt it. So let's have a look at the damage, shall we? Let's have a look at the system. Here we got a terraform candidate. The water world is not a terraform water world. Alright, well, we'll scan the terraform and the water world, and then we'll head off to the other due type stuff. I've got to log it in my Nicoletto's, who I normally stream with. He's not here. He's here in spirit. Our little planet finder thing, so the system, so I'll mark it down, I'll get the terraform candidate, and I'll get the water world, and we'll bugger off over to the that other G type style on the other side. See if I have any luck there. Well, I might go to that A. Actually look too bad, a planet. I'll do it. I thought it was terraformed, of course. Called it New Wales. No, it does not contain, it does not have Kevin Costner in it. No, that wasn't a very funny joke either. Further away from the Jellyfish Nebula. Still think that's an impressive sight. We're going to go to the A. We're going to that A-type star because I like the look of, I like A-type stars. They're the most beautiful stars in the cosmos. So I'm heading there. God damn it. So I don't know how long I will be streaming on, because after all I'm doing is just jumping from system to system to system to system to system to system, so there's not really much exciting things you can actually see out here. So I'll keep the log on my exploration though, so you just, well, you get a little taster of what I'm doing and then I'll stop the stream as we almost go overshoot this football world. Nice recovery. Oh, well. And we do overshoot it then. Fucking hell. Slow down. We must have some damn gravity on this thing. Jeebus. Hello Andromeda.
Surface scan.
Can I fire a probe at the Andromeda Galaxy? Guess not. Just gotta, before I depart this system, I gotta look it down. Right, where are we? Where the hell are we? C26. C26, no shite. It's a G times that. That's one water planet. Two of you. One of you boring assholes. Four of you and two of you equally three of you equally depressing rookie on ones. Right. Off we go. Now there was an A type somewhere around here. F. Was that A? Need to remember, I need to go to that 29 years away, so it's another G type still. Highly unlikely to find an Earth like around an A type star, but A type stars are eye candy. Thank you. that a binary? No, too far away. Oh, someone's already been here. That's what they found. Looks like they got lucky. Looks like they've been. Someone's been lucky. The system. We're out of luck. Gas joint. Class 4. Like an overly uninteresting system, by the looks of it. Someone's already beating me to a punch here. Here's the water well. Yeah, that's what you mean, discovered. Depressing. Could tell by the fact it was already there. Someone's already discovered it. Asteroids. Well, we found the moons for the gas giant, but the water well was already discovered. It's a candidate for Karen did it for terraforming, but I can't be asked to go and map it. Whoever discovered it can come back and fucking do it himself. Right, let's go this way. Right, let's have a poke around, shall we? We need to stay around K. Oh, that's just unlucky, that is. G-type star on its own with nothing around it. That's just depressing. Oh. Right. Damn, the galaxy looks so small out this far. right. Can find. Let's see what we got here. Got an A-type star with a few buddies. Oh, it's a dwarf. A white dwarf. Hmm. Interesting. I saw a few of those. They're like a dwarf. It's a dwarf star that. Well, it's basically a. Interesting. We'll see what else we can find. Honk the system. Hmm, 16 bodies. There's no. The asteroid belt sorted out. So, got a few gas giants. Interesting geological features. So we found another underwhelming system. I suppose that's not true. I mean, we found a brown dwarf. Metal contact world with a ring. That's cool. Suppose it's not underwhelming. One more gas giant to find. Where are you? There it is. The brown dwarf doesn't count because it's, well, it's a brown dwarf. That is an interesting find, the high metal content world in orbit around the gas giant. Got a few That one's got one. I'm imagining that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 moons. They've all got no atmosphere. Oh, wow. I'm not fucking working, stupid thing. On research. Boldly going where no crate phantom has gone before. Discovered. What we got? K, M, and K and two M's. Is the M actually is it a binary? It is a binary. Cool. We've got a binary, K and M. So we actually have a binary system. Binary system. Right, well, let's see if there's any planets here, shall we?
System scan complete. System scan complete.
No. No planets. It's depressing.
Shift drive charging.
Oh, well, it's a K on its own. So that's a good, semi-good sign. Let's see what we got. Oh, there's a water world here. That's good. The water world. Looks promising. So the water world is not terraformable. There's a nitrogen atmosphere. Any of these terraformable? Yeah. Right, we're gonna map the water world and then head off. You tell me that doesn't count.
Well, shit.
Surface scan complete.
Well, I think I'm going to end the stream here because all I'm going to be doing anyway. So, thanks for watching this brief, short stream, I hope to keep you posted on any of my exploits. If I manage to find an Earth-like, I will post it on my Twitter, so you will see it. But until then, thank you very much for watching, and have a good evening.